It's very easy to change the float direction of the MagFlux. If you for some reason need to change the float direction, you can easily change that. Press Setup, press Converter Setup, find the Service menu, press OK. Just leave the password 0000 and press OK. Press OK to sensor calibration code. Pass the sensor calibration code with the arrow keys. Press OK, and you now have the option to change the flow direction. I will change from the default A to B. Press OK twice, and the flow direction has been changed.